Okay, so this is grand finals. You just missed it. It was just down there. Okay. Well, best of five here. I imagine we're going to be going to... Yeah, I guess we have outfield this. Starting off with Marth again. Although then again, like yeah, let's see what he did last set. And quite handy actually. Like, and this, let's say for this particular instance, Blue Zone opts for that. Like, if Andrew reason, then a lot of times he can just punish for the down air. And yeah, that's just a bad situation for Blue Zone. There's a grab. Another one. Yes, there it is. Blue Zone gets the first game.
Power shields in again, wow.
Nope. Oh, Phil's not gonna do it that time. Wow, oh, there we go. The nice down air by Andover. There we go. Very good down tilt by Luzon to take the after window. I think Shaden did recognize and correctly recognize the opportunity to take Angel stock early, but the thing is, those types of situations are very high risk, high reward, and that time just didn't work out. It's just something still low, and as I say that, Angel's going to work on Blue Zone. Yeah, racking up quite a bit of percent. Now Shaden has Angel in a chain, well, has him kind of in a chain grab. Good DI by Anjo. Oh, there you go. Kind of so much down here. Blue Zone does get another grab on Anjo. Back air, yes it does. Here we go, up throws. Ooh, will that do it? Oh, if Shaden had used up tilt as opposed to forward tilt, then yeah, he might have connected there. Might have been able to keep Anjo in a bad position. If that was up till then, might have been this time. Oh, gets the tech. Oh, back here. That's it. Alright, Blue Zone now, up 2-1. Alright, match point for Shaden. Pokemon Stadium. Yeah, here there are platforms for Falco to possibly get out of the chain grabs that Shaden goes to play. However, if Shaden connects with a grab in center stage, then the chain grabs won't really do more much. But again, when Falco's on below mark on a platform, Shaden can typically take advantage of that and really rack on some, attack on some percent. So it's really not a favorable position, any way you slice it. Oh, and then Jeff right there. Oh, and then Anjo quickly answers back with a down air. We're getting a string. And then what's the grab? Yeah, that was a very clean stock by Anjo there. All right, let's see what Blue Zone keeps going. Oh, and I think that took a jump too. Yeah, this is the Shaden I've always seen him be able to do. Whenever he's behind by a significant amount, he always manages to, if he can, gather himself, he can typically even it back up. Oh, here we go. Up airs. More airs. Oh, there we go. Mixing up the aerials. Oh, tries to go fish for the downer, but that doesn't do it. And Luzon replies with a core smash, and that takes him into a stock. Oh. Yeah, if Angel wasn't careful there, yeah, Luzon very well could have taken the stock. Oh, tries to fish for an up air. Very good DI by Shaden. Still not dead yet. Oh, I think if Shaden went for the downer, that might have been able to finish that. But you still can't blame him for playing it safe. Will that do it? No, Falco's heavy. Oh, wow. Very good tech. There. Oh, and yeah, Luzon's just a little slow there. He can get the down tilt before that also. Alright, forward air. Oh, there it is. Yeah, there it is. Alrighty. And Luzon takes it. Alrighty guys, thanks for watching.